Okay. Allah Akbar, God is greater. Why? Because God does not need any, including not needing to not need. And therefore, God is ready and willing to create, sustain, welcome, perfect, return, and invite any. Wow. Here we are repenting, having been off the air during the Oz discovery. The University of Dartmouth in New Hampshire has the word Oz in these large letters with the balloon of the wizard. And a question for the candidates would be, are you aware of the Oz economy proposal for the United States of America to create the most spacious, integrated, outdoor, indoor, entertainment, recreation, vacation and work-study venue in the
Excuse
world.
Me, you can't be blocking the doorway. We have people that come in and out.
I'm so sorry. Yeah, you're absolutely right.
I always know what's going on in my campus.
Am I permitted to come in here? I don't know. In Princeton, I went into to the... Oh, at Princeton, I walked in the laser lab and no one was there.
I was wondering, what are you doing here?
I wanted to come here for the political season before Hillary Clinton and John McCain came here. So they came here, so I'd have a good reason to come here. I live in Washington, D.C., about 20 years on and off. So we know each other, and they do those kinds of things to help set the stage. For example, Hillary's Secretary of State right now. And Barack Obama. How has he helped in what way? He took the Bank of America logo and copied it for his campaign logo 4 years ago. And the Oz economy is much about that campaign logo with the yellow brick road, the way they have those two parallel lines and the other in the Bank of America logo. And here's the word Oz on the wall here in 5-foot letters. So I was wondering if we could get anyone to ask any of the candidates in the debate, are you aware of the proposed Oz economy for the United States of America to extend the Smithsonian Mall to Santa Barbara and create the most spacious outdoor, indoor, integrated entertainment, recreation, vacation, and work-study venue in the world?
Oh, that's interesting.
But there's probably a better answer. Thanks.
That's cool. That's something I should have been taking care of days ago.
Well, that's another thing. I haven't tested this. David, that was a Warner Brothers movie. Okay, that's going off this time. And this is still on. Now, I'm still on. At least one of them is working. Redundancy, right? Bernard Bernacki. Wow, this has had audio on for an hour. Ah, and that's still going, I think. Where is it? Okay, good.